Witnessed a high-voltage drama on Tuesday as the leaders from opposition parties boycotted the proceedings of both the Rajya Sabha and Lok Sabha over the suspension of 8 MPs over their misconduct in the House. The opposition leaders listed out 3 demands from the government, including revocation of the suspension of 8 MPs. Leader of opposition in Rajya Sabha Gulab Nabi Azad said they would boycott the proceedings till the suspension of members is revoked, and also demanded that the government bring another bill to ensure that no private player should buy food grains from farmers below the MSP fixed by the government. Rajya Sabha Deputy Chairman, who was on one day fast to express anguish over the humiliating conduct that he was subjected to be in the upper house, has broken his fast. Meanwhile, Home Minister Amit Shah is likely to move the Foreign Contribution Deregulation Act FCRA amendment bill in the Rajya Sabha today. The bill seeks to amend the FCRA, under which office bearers of any NGO are obliged to provide the Aadhaar numbers for registration. The bill also seeks to stop public servants from receiving funds from abroad. In what appears to be a meticulously planned route, Bihar DGP Gupteshwar Pandey, known for always remaining in the media for his statements, took VRS on Tuesday evening. According to the sources, he has made up his mind for starting a new innings of his post-VRS life through politics from his home district, Buxar. Buxar is Brahmin and Rajput caste dominated. Gupteshwar Pandey has been replaced as DGP by IPS officer S.K. Singhal. This is perhaps the first incident when a senior IPS officer has taken VRS from the post of DGP to jump into politics. Sources said that he had applied for VRS that got approved by the central government on Tuesday. Sources also claimed that Pandey is making an attempt to get a ticket from JDU. The former DGP was recently seen in Buxar where he met the local party office bearers of JDU on the pretext of reviewing election preparations. Gupteshwar Pandey also has good relations with the NDA leaders. He had applied for the VRS before the 2009 Lok Sabha elections as well. When he didn't get a ticket for the Lok Sabha, he managed to return to services with the help of CM Nitish Kumar. He recently came into the limelight after a round of his statements made on the death case of Bihar-born actor Sushant Singh Rajput and his girlfriend Riya Chakrabarti's heiress. Pandey had also raised a strong protest against the forcible quarantine of Patna City SP when he went to Mumbai to carry on the investigation into the actor's death case.